Well, students and young professionals from around the world just finished a two-week project in Rome. The mission, to become faith-filled future Catholic journalists. EWTN Vatican Bureau Chief Andreas Tannhauser has more.
Striving to capture the essential. That is how Pope Francis described the task of journalists. And he made that statement in the beginning of this year in front of Vatican reporters. The Holy Father emphasized the importance of not sugarcoating tensions, but at the same time encouraged them to not create any unnecessary noise. And this is actually just one of the lessons learned by participants at the EWTN Summer Academy over the last 10 days. 40 journalists from more than 20 countries studied, collaborated on scripts, produced videos, and tested equipment, as well as took a deeper dive into video journalism. It happened all right here in Rome, in front of St. Peter's Basilica.
We come from all over the world. There are people coming from Iraq, from Asia, from Europe, from the United States. And then we all come here together for the same mission, which is we want to spread Christianity using the power of the media.
For the third time, young communicators and influencers were asked to apply for this summer program, which aims at forming the next generation of Catholic journalists. And before being accepted, participants had to complete a demanding application process. Only the best and most promising candidates were accepted.
It's been such a blessing meeting Catholics from all over the world who also love their faith, love the Lord, and are passionate about journalism. And the Summer Academy has brought us together. Hopefully, we'll be friends forever.
In step with the current developments of the media landscape, the Academy focused primarily on video journalism and digital communication. This acknowledged the ever-growing importance of fast-moving images and decreasing attention spans. The Academy not only provided practical courses on filming, video editing, and social media distribution, but also on theological knowledge and apologetics. In order to stand by their reporting, it is important for today's faith communicators to have the right arguments at hand when it comes to the Church's hot-button issues such as marriage and the right to life. The Summer Academy serves as the kickoff for the participants. They will now join their peers from previous years in a vibrant alumni community with regular meetings and continuous education. All of this will be instrumental to have a future generation of journalists that will be able to capture the essential. In Rome, Andreas Tannhauser, EWTN News Nightly.